dominant. The offensive line, dominant. The defense, dominant. Ryan Day, Justin Fields just couldn't get anything going for the Ohio State Buckeyes. And, you know, it's kind of fitting that this would end with an Alabama championship. I mean, Alabama was just too strong this year. There was no other team that was going to beat them, I don't think. I mean, maybe, I would have said maybe Clemson, but then you saw how Clemson got just absolutely destroyed by Ohio State. So, now Nick Saban has to rebuild that Alabama offense, and looks like he will be using Bryce Young to do that, to, you know, get this offense back rolling for another season in 2021 when they open up in Atlanta with Miami. As far as Ohio State goes, Ryan Day, you know, he's gonna have to get some guys up in there. You know, Ohio State reloads. They don't rebuild. They reload. And as far as other things, oh boy, Bill O'Brien is the new offensive coordinator at Alabama. What do you mean? What are you talking about? What are you saying now? Crazy stuff. Crazy stuff right there. And now Steve Sarkisian gets ready to take this offense, you know, this damn great offense that he's built at Alabama. He gets to take that to my Texas Longhorns. And boy, oh boy, I know a guy who's excited. But there's another title for Alabama. Number 18. Well, you know, 18, you know, in quotation marks. But 18th title, it's been a damn good run. It's been a damn good run, I'll tell you that much. The way it's been the past decade or so. And, you know, it's just going to be, you know, one weird off season the way we've been, you know, the way it's been in college football with the whole pandemic going on. How do we adjust? How do we know what we know? Do we continue to go forward? You know, there was all sorts of stuff going on earlier, you know, like Greg Sankey's interview earlier where he's still kind of whining about, you know, how Ohio State got in, but Ohio State definitely deserved to be here. I mean, they got outmatched completely by Alabama, though. Completely outmatched. I mean, nobody was covering Devontae Smith. Sean Wade couldn't have covered him. I mean, it was just rough to watch. Rough to watch, you know, that Ohio State defense not covering at all. Getting beat deep in zone and man coverage. So, now what do you expect from here? Well, college football season, at least FBS college football, is done. Unless, you know, ESPN decides to, you know, get some of those FCS games on, you know, actual television this year. I don't think I'll be able to watch the spring season. So, you know, I guarantee you they're going to put all those games on ESPN Plus. I'm seeing that some of those games are already been placed on ESPN Plus starting in February. So, yeah, that's not down